हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल सी हाउ टू रिकॉर्ड कॉल्स इन ओप्पो फोन. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद इट. इट्स अ सिंपल प्रोसेस. जस्ट गो टू योर कॉल लॉग्स, क्लिक ऑन सेटिंग, देन यू विल सी द ऑप्शन इन कॉल सेटिंग कॉल रिकॉर्डिंग. सो क्लिक हियर. आफ्टर दैट देर इज़ वन ऑप्शन दैट यू वॉन्ट टू रिकॉर्ड ऑल द कॉल्स और यू वॉन्ट टू रिकॉर्ड अ स्पेसिफिक कॉल और अननोन नंबर. सो फर्स्ट थिंग इज ऑटो रिकॉर्ड. वॉट हैपन्स वेन यू कॉल, you need to start the recording by your own. Like you have to click on that recording button. I'll show you. See, suppose I call some number. There is a option called record. When the guy will receive, you have to start recording by your own. But you don't want to start your own. You want it to be automatically. Then you have to click here auto record and you have to add the number. So click on here add. So when you click on add, you can see your all the contacts. So you have to select the contacts. Like suppose I want these contacts to record their voice directly, so select this and click on add. So these three numbers are added. So whenever they will call me or even I call them, all their call will be recorded automatically. So you no need to start that call recording. So in another option, if you want to remove, you can remove also. Like edit, select, and then you can remove them. Go back. Then record all unknown calls. When you click on record all calls, it means it will record all the calls. But you want to record only the unknown numbers, like the numbers which you don't have in your mobile. So just check here. So record all unknown numbers. And if you want to record all the phones and you want to give the limit, like suppose only I want 100 records to be stored, or you want 200 items, you can specifically select here. I don't have any limit, so there is a no limit I have selected. So again I'll repeat, if you want some numbers to auto record, you can add the numbers from here. You want only specifically all unknown records or unknown calls to be recorded, you can select record all unknown numbers. And if you want all the calls to be recorded, means it will include your unknown call also and all the auto record call also, but you have to start that recording. So record all the calls will be recorded. So that's the simple thing. So I don't want now be call recorded. So this is the simple thing. If you want, again I'll repeat, go to the call, go to the setting. Here you will find the option of call recording, auto record, record all unknown numbers, and record all calls. These three options are there, and there is a limit option, so you can select according to the your need. Like you want unknown numbers, you want your all call recorded, or you want to record some calls automatically. So that's all about recording a call. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.